Is there heaven for a baller? Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bad. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me, I'm worried. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me.
Hello guys, I'm back, and I got a little cool thing for you to mention. Notice how when you start racing people, they don't have a little thing? Well, after you beat them, they show a little cutscene where they act all surprised and stuff. Like this guy said, holy, it's the Drift God, I'm not worthy. He said that because I beat him, by the way, so I'll show you all of the little cutscenes that they have. Talent comes from experience. So they have all the, have their own little, you know, cutscenes when they lose. Yeah, all of them do that. I'm gonna see you real quick. Mr. Shower, you're the man. Share some techniques with me. Wow, I'm the man. I want to see you do it again. Okay. Okay, he wants to see me do it again. I'll do it again for you. I'll do it on camera, too. I'll do it on camera, too. That's how not afraid I am of you. Fuck it. Fuck it, Holmes. Yep, let's do it. There we go. Bye bye. And I'm gonna record too. Fuck it. Wow, we beat his ass again, and he's gone. Yep, And we're gonna do it like that. It's this guy again. We're gonna beat him again. Let's do it. Beat your ass on a fucking level, you piece of shit. You piece of shit! There we go. We beat you again, piece of shit. Said you wanted me to beat you again, right? That's what we did. Dude, I am fucking these dudes up, bro. Seriously, I am fucking these dudes up. Real talk. That's it. We're done. That's it. That's game. As you can see, the special music is playing again, but we're fighting a trickster. That's what happens when you play a trickster. You get special types of, you know, music in the game. Like, it's not all the same, you know, music. Every time you fight a people, it's always different. Skirt. One more. Terror sign. I don't think I should talk to you. No. Why? Because I beat you? Is it because I beat your fucking ass? Okay, there we go. Alright. Now it's time to go to Hot Cone, beat these guys. Alright. Disciple 86. I did okay for a beat up 85, but I think this is the end of the line. Yeah, it is. You're right about that one. It is actually for you. Say. Compact kitchen. I feel your pain. I'm still gonna beat your ass, though. Bitch, nigga. Fuck. Get him. I'm gonna go, nigga. I'm gonna go, nigga. Nice. Good. At least you beat your ass. After this, I might cut the video because I'm recording a lot, you know. But I did a lot, though. I beat the guys that I needed to beat. I might get a challenge really soon, too, because I'm fucking demolishing everybody right now. One more. Hi, Rev. This one should be easy. Goal. 64, 63, 62, 63. Stop. Okay. I'm gonna beat this guy's ass, too. Got him. Got him. Alright, there it is. That's everybody out. Now we can't race anymore because there's nobody here. Alright, yes, exit. That's enough. First, before I do anything, I'm gonna save because we beat everybody. We got 68 fans. Alright, let's end this. Go to daytime. Oh, we won against everybody. That's it. We're done. New BBS post. So check out the BBS post first before we do anything. Because I want to see what these guys said. Their goal is going bad right now. She's a hottie, and I'm a big fan of her. And of course, she's a poop. Yola and Rocky just got a poop. But I don't have a license, so I can only race in stage 1. Who is that guy? Not even Gregory. The racist best man. How old is he? Tell me more about him. That's me. Yep. That's it. Hi-Fi. Those are all the new games, I think. Yep, those are new games, I think. DBS man, you think you got the best from seniors? Yeah, I'll come PA every night. Oh, splash. I forgot the part. Mama told me there'll be days like this. But there'll be other days. It's a guy I just beat. Take a look at his car. Oh, that's really him. Wow. This is big fan of that. The Sixers and the big cut. So that dad off. First, we think that hot cone's nothing for that high speed straights. Don't be fooled. After the straights come and get you, tricky curves. And that's what gets you. I think that's it. Yep. I'll go for hot cone. It's Hiroshima. That'll show the code. The defendant's force took that to the death. Yeah, I'm gonna be your death, you piece of shit. You know what kind of car that racer will always drive through when reading days? You mean the 11? Yeah, that guy's a friend of mine. His handle is Michelle. He drives a J115 Pulsar VZR. I didn't hear they made that many of them. Not at all. You really got a fantastic mental game, or he's just plain Dennis. Yep. Alright. Just like cherry blossoms. That racer yesterday was very crazy. Like cherry blossoms and more. You mean me? Or my purple car? Because I'm G like that? Guess we're not number one. Yep, we got whooped in that battle yesterday. The other day I just finished the battle and some dude with no team shows up and demands a race in Hiroshima. And I've seen a guy like that. He usually shows up on Saturdays. Wow. Hakone Stalkers, damn. The story's in a Hakone, huh? Engine tuning. Parts Maniac is right, but he also forgot to add one more thing. If you have optical setup, you will see a critical. Okay. I think that's everything. Alright, so that's it. Those stats. Wow, I got no losses. 60 fans, 0 prizes. Alright guys, I think that's it. I'm about to end this video here. I'm gonna see you guys later. But thank you guys for watching, and see you in the next video, guys. Take care, everybody.